Hello and welcome. This is the Max and it's time for some more South Park The Fractured Butthole. Last part ended with... we went to the genetics lab because Mitchell Connor told us... by the way, Mitchell Connor is Carmen San. Told us our parents were held captive inside the genetics lab somewhere. So we are inside. We fought a lot of mutated sixth graders with multiple asses. So yeah, it's getting pretty weird. So let's see what's going on. In the end of the last part, I saw my parents, but yeah, this is my dad here. Yeah, wait, let me first loot, please. Daddy, okay.
They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
Okay. Where's mommy? Oh, there's mommy. See her laying there. Okay, this is, by the way, a dead end, so not much to miss, I guess. Whoa, she's in a bad shape.
Critters came out of nowhere. My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
Wait, what?
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
Why should I cut off his head? Oh, a new DNA. This is much more interesting than Daddy's head. This is good. 50% of my most devastating attacks. I lose a lot of health, but I don't really care. I currently have 40%. Yeah, I take this. Okay, so this is my only option to cut off Daddy's head.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking nut!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
Wait. Now I have to choose who to kill? This is so messed up, man. Okay, let's think rational. My dad looks pretty fine. I mean, he doesn't look as injured as my mom. So if I would kill my mom, she's already in a bad shape. He would be able to continue a good life without being a cripple. If I would kill dad, my mom would survive, but she is so messed up, man. She probably will lose an arm or probably will die of injuries, and I lose both of them. So I'm going to kill mom. Sorry, mom.
Ouch! No, please, baby. I've lost a lot of blood already.
No, I want to kill you.
If you take my arm, it will kill me. Please, don't kill mommy.
Oh man, guys, what is... Okay, let's see what Daddy has to say.
Oh, hey, Sport, did you kill your mommy? I know it's rough, kiddo, but you gotta pull mom's arm off if we're gonna get out of here. She got mauled.
No, kiddo, that operates the laser. Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy. Please, come
kill her? I've done nothing but love you. This is your last chance. Don't hit that last button.
Come on. Mommy gave birth to me. She suffered a lot.
Wait.
Bye, Daddy.
Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me. Just go ask her. You'll want to know this.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Is this about the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects.
Hey, what are you doing? Did that fucking bitch put you up to this? She's a snake. Witch.
I wanted to ask him about the side effects.
No.
Okay. This game, guys, this game is just too much sometimes.
Now get out of here and go get help. Mommy's proud of you.
I didn't finish the first game, the Stick of Truth. I played like till after the alien incident. Was it as messed up as this one? Oh man. Okay, what now? Lean 90 degrees for cleaning reading, for clear reading. what am I doing with the hat? Oh, okay.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Oh man. I'm traumatized for life, I just killed my own father.
Hey buddy.
I don't need anything. Wait, I have a new epic artifact? Do I know about this one? Epic artifact. Oh yeah, I know about this one.
Somebody get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little Forty! Get me out of here! I said get me out of here, twerp! They're trying to get me more butts!
Pay 25 cents or not? Pay? What does it do? Oh, it's adding butts. Yeah, let's add some more.
Ow! Stop! I don't want any more butts! Chicks won't be into me! Ow.
How far can we go? Okay, I think this is it. He only will spank him. No, okay. It's pretty... Okay, what's going on here?
There we go. See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Shut up, man. I killed my father.
Right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gus. You came all this way just to die, Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends!
Careful, guys! He's got some kind of super weapon!
It's over, fat ass! We're gonna tell everyone on you!
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch!
You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a Coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered Kunfrin from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, Keen?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, because it's key.
It's not key.
No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy.
Oh, give me a break.
Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Himself. So it'd be like New Kid Kun. Oh no.
I'm big.
Oh man.
Look at me, Cousin Kyle. I'm a horrific genetic mutation.
It's okay, Cousin. We'll get you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings.
Okay, let's go. Tweak Kite. I'm not sure if Tweak is good here because I'm pretty sure I cannot freeze him, so I should probably take another one. I can take Captain Diabetes because he's super tanky. Or I take Mosquito for grossing him out. I try Mosquito first. If I die because he's immune to grossing out, then I can take Captain Diabetes anyways. So let's see what's going on here. 9,000 HP.
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Okay.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wished to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
No.
New Kid times two. Nice.
Okay. Okay, he can make bleed. So first time I need dual. Okay, he cannot be shocked. This sucks. Okay, shocking doesn't work, but bleeding does work. So I need to change my shocking effect if I don't survive.
Why would you do such a horrible thing?
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right.
I can gross him out. This is good.
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket.
Wait, I can detail him. Right? Immune to shock. Freeze, power up, slow, charm. Okay, grossing out and bleeding works. Nothing else. I go for single attack with my main character.
Oh Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a
and I can decrease his decreases defenses.
Here comes a shot.
Bone destroyer.
Watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped.
Okay, then I need to shield Mosquito because he is the squishiest.
Thank you.
I am unswattable.
Whoa.
Oh,
hitting a kid in the
room, my nose feels a little funny.
Oh.
Oh.
Why?
Oh, could someone please climb my folds and staunch this blood flow?
Okay, everyone grossed out. But this is not too bad in the first round. I need to gross him out again. need to keep it on. Too bad I cannot stun him because I cannot electrify him, because this is like the strongest damage over time effect.
Okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace. That's very unfair. That's it, that's better.
No, oh, okay.
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun.
Maximite ready.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Okay, he has a turn every round, looks like it. I need to go away and maybe I need to use a... No. I don't know what the timer indicates.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
I'll speak to that.
Somebody call for a call girl? You're gonna hate me for this.
Yeah, something is going to happen now. But I don't know
after what I just did to you.
Oh, he was,
Are you sure that was really necessary, Mosquito?
Oh, it was necessary and delicious.
I think he was taking more damage for a short period of time. Oh, you killed my...
Feel the wrath of human type.
Cannot... I have the wrong move set for this boss, because I didn't know what he... Oh, grossing out does a lot of damage.
I'm sorry for this! Oh god, no, I didn't get to lay my eggs! I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh, it's like a volcano!
Time to take out the trolls!
Where's my... He's so fat I cannot see my other character.
On your feet, superhero.
Okay, there it is.
Friendly down! You got this!
I will have to revive a lot in this game, in this If only
this worked on my mom.
I hope he doesn't keep killing me in one hit.
Make way for Call Girl.
Okay, Call Girl, you need to get up here. And wait, can I no, I'm in the wrong position. Okay, let's make his defensive down again.
Maybe now you'll care more about encryption. Lay off the butthole, you know life.
Try it now, new kid.
Okay.
Use your phenomenal lattice to make it night again.
I can make him burn.
I need right now is a breakout, believe me.
Okay, now I need to be fast and put as much damage as possible.
Now would be a good time to attack.
From one ungainly flying creature to another, I salute you.
Whoa, people are still alive down here?
Come on, speed up.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Tooth-like mouth parts are agape in amazement. Going for blood, guys.
Oh, fuck.
That moment when you realize your friend is, like, super annoying.
Jump!
Sorry about your friends.
Kinda hoping we could wrap this up. Okay, that's got it. Game on. Ah. I needed that.
Okay, now he will kill us all again. But this is no problem.
No fair. Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. Oh, it's like a volcano.
Oh, he has multiple turns now. At least one is staying alive.
Yeah.
Come on, Kai, don't die.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh, it got worse.
How much turns does he have? Oh man. Okay. why doesn't
somebody get me out of here?
Why does it put me here?
Hey, you're that.
There we go. See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Yeah, but why does it put me here? What's the fucking meaning of this?
We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gaz. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom pals.
Can advance! Careful, guys! He's got some kind of super weapon!
It's over, fat ass! We're gonna tell everyone on you!
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch! You shut up, King! We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out! I am good for your franchise!
Oh, fuck, I get it now!
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good! I had no choice but to have my own new kid built!
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating
a
weapon.
Oh, I can skip it. Okay, make changes. First I need to change my skill set. I need her because she can attack from everywhere. Then I need someone really tanky. I need Craig, maybe, because he can piss off enemies. He could tank. I can take Craig for tanking and Humankind for shielding him. I need a new skill set for my... Okay. Then I don't need the lightning attack because he's immune to lightning. So I need something strong. And oh, and I don't need the I don't need this one because he's easy to hit. I can take let me go to assassin and take the single target one because this is a strong one. So this is my new bleeding. Quick cut. This is 77 damage. Dragon reversal. Knocks back. Attack down. I could put as well a turret on the ground. I need something strong. Hydro helper. This will make him burn. So I can take, yeah, I will take this combination. I have burn and bleed. And double edge. I take another, where is it? Big guns, where's the healing one? Nature's Gift, Dragon Swagger, Heal and Grant Protection. Yeah, I take this one. Okay, let's try it this way.
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay. Sorry, Kyle, but I'm filled with mutant rage and I have to destroy you guys.
Wait, hold everything.
Is there a problem, Doctor?
Ooh, okay. I just wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
I want to get behind him. Oh, I cannot get behind him. Okay, make him burn.
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it didn't get infected.
Make him bleed.
I'm sure this will wear off eventually. Go down, stupid.
Oh, okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace. Easy.
Okay.
Somebody call for a call girl?
Then I need her close as well.
You're gonna hate me for this.
I hope this works, my strategy.
Why would you do such a horrible thing?
Okay, now
I'm up. Okay.
I need to shield Craig. He needs to piss him off. No, I don't have range to piss him off. This is bad. Wait, I can at least court classy then. Okay, I have to do it next turn. No, he's far away from being dead. Okay.
Here we go.
He's asteroids.
Cut it out, asshole!
Oh, could someone please climb my folds and staunch this blood flow?
Okay, I actually need to heal all of them. Let's go for healing all of them.
Back in business.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts. Hashtag I got this. Timing.
That's very unfair. That's it. That's better.
Oh no, he's. It sucks so hard. Okay, but I have him on a better position now. What? No, he's... Wait. What's happening now? Okay. I need your super ability.
After I finish pounding you into Hainbrig. I'm kind of regretting not getting the spray, but I just can't trust it.
Fascinating. And you broke my bed.
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
Put this on your food, friend.
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket.
Okay, she's gone. Okay, good. He has to attack him. This works. Now I need to focus on only shielding. What's his name again? Clyde? Super Craig.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
I'm kind of limited here. Okay, what does more damage? 137.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn. That's going to leave some scars.
He should still attack Clyde, yes. Craig. Okay, this will be the key to win this fight. Have one who can enrage him. I also have to make him as tanky as possible. Yes. So many turns.
You're pissing me off. My turn.
Okay. What ultimate does he have again? Okay, a shit one. Mm-hmm. I will get back here because he will attack me. I need to go up here. And then can I use something? Yeah. Too bad I don't have any macaroni to heal. But I have my still my super my special attack. Ultimate ready. Why is he attacking them? No.
Shame on you, no lives for picking on the kite. You ready for a flash mob? Cause I am.
Oh no.
I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you have
no fun. I forget to fart.
Not sure if you know, but hell have no fury like Wrath of Kite.
I cannot heal because she's so far away. Fucking stupid. Shit, man. I need to pick up my main character, but he doesn't make it easy for me.
Take this. Oh, give me a break. Super Craig to the rescue.
Okay, first
thing.
This is more important.
That might be the most direct DM of all time.
Pew pew! Ugh, oh, come on.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Still cannot revive. Stupid ass enemy.
Honing in on the signal.
Makes me hate you more. Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. Oh, it got worse. I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these kids.
Okay, now I can
now
go.
Soar, soar. Oh wait, you can't even fly.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Thing I need right now is a breakout, believe me.
That would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
Why can't I get up? What the fuck? Oh, this is so stupid, man. Why couldn't I get up to him? In front of him. Fucking bitch. I cannot do shit right now, for some weird reason. What is happening?
I am out of fucking again.
Okay, this was really stupid, man.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even
for some
up.
Fucking reason, I wasn't able to get in front of him, and there was space in front of him. And I wasted a double turn as well. Everything is shit.
Plus account? Who has a Google Plus account?
Don't kill Craig.
Human kite, ready to swoop.
Jesus, man.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy. little nosebleed here. Oh boy.
It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time.
I think we found your avatar, Super Craig. Just a big middle finger. You sure know how to take a beating.
I'm so glad I have Craig.
Quit hogging the action. I'm up. No password is too complex for Call Girl.
I suppose I should comment, but honestly, I can't even do it.
Okay, now Craig will die.
Freedom, calm down.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. Oh boy.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice.
A kite just saved your life.
Here we go again. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Omega Crush Extra.
Aw, I think those douchebags are depressed.
Finally.
I hope I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Maybe I can get him down now. Come on, don't puke. I don't have time for puking. Don't puke after. Jesus. I need to skip his turn because I don't want him in front.
It's my fucking turn, yeah.
I wish I was live streaming that.
Okay, finally I have boss damage over time effects on him again. And fast, fast, fast.
Flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it.
Okay, this should be it.
Freedom Pals, win again. Or whatever.
One last fart, new kid. You gotta give it everything you got.
Wow.
Amazing. All this time I thought more acids were better than one. But it's what's inside the acid that counts.
Oh man, he was hard. Jesus.
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, are you okay?
That last shot might have killed him.
That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
I think the amputated head of my dad will make me remember.
I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!
Oops. Okay. First, let's see the new artifact. This one, right? No status effect damage, no need. This is only health stuff, so I don't need that shit. Okay, wait, now I have to put my skill set back where it was. This. Now where's my plant lancer? This. And. This. And I want my team how it was. Mosquito.
Mosquito!
No, not mosquito. Tweak. I forgot how my team was before. It was Tweak because freeze and this Korga because she can attack everything. Who was with me again? Not you, not you, not you. Is the Chaos? No. Is Tyrion not? No. I surely forgot. But I could take Crate because of the piss off function. This was pretty nice. This was a good combination.
Yeah.
She could piss off as well. Yeah, I think I had Human Kite as a healer. I take Human Kite. Okay, let's go. I need to craft
Freedom Pals, this is Mysterion. I'm at the mayor's office now. You have to come see this.
The mayor's office. I need to craft some consumables. Maximum revive serum. It's so expensive, 150. I have 16, yeah, I don't need that soon. Taco Supreme. I have only 20. Oh, come on. No, I'm fine. Whatever. I don't need to craft anything. Where's the mayor's office? Okay. I thought this was like the end boss fight right now.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand.
Am I right? Yes.
We won, bitch.
Oh man. Even Tauli?
Yeah. Bitch Connor's
that vigilante's taking all the fun out of law
change.
Enforcement.
Yeah.
The whole mayor's office is locked like a fortress. How can Cartman do that?
He can do whatever he wants. He's mayor. Look, up in the window.
It's over. We lost.
But we can't lose.
Face it, Kyle. Thanks to the new kid, Cartman is mayor, and there's no one left to help us.
Thanks to the new kid, you are not dead. Morgan Freeman.
New kid.
Hit me.
New kid, come in.
Who is that?
Pretty sure that's Morgan Freeman.
New kid, there's been some kind of time shift anomaly. I can only assume it came from your ass. Come to the taco shop. We have to fix this.
Yeah, maybe I can fart return 10 days.
Freeman Pals report to Freeman's Tacos now.
Party in the evidence locker after we nabbed that vigilante.
Okay, it's right on the right side. He's exciting. Speculum. A scrap item, okay. Alright. Okay, Freeman. We have a new burrito which can make us reverse time.
Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman.
How do we stop him now? He's already been elected mayor.
It's the new kid's fault.
He farted us forward in time.
New Kid, your farts have sped up time. We have to somehow go back and stop Mitch Connor from ever rising to power. This is the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme. The last time someone tried it, they farted so bad it created a wormhole that made time travel possible. Now, I have to warn you, friend. Once you eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme, there is no going back. Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. Do you understand?
The new kid's got the best secret.
Okay, he's basically telling me, man, after this, the game is over, so make sure you're crisp and everything is fine. I'm fine. Yeah, come on, let's eat it.
So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme?
Wait, don't eat.
Oh, okay. You just fucking adios.
I should first take a save.
Okay. So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme?
And I want to see what you have to offer. Maybe he has new stuff now. Not really. Okay, adios, let's go then.
So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme?
Eat.
Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
Sure I am.
No, no, you didn't believe in yourself. You didn't believe in yourself.
Am I now in an alternate universe or something like that? I could still shit in here. Okay. Now some fucked up shit will happen. This wouldn't be South Park if not.
Merry Christmas! Happy holidays, yo!
What is that, like 50 years in the future? Every day Christmas.
What the fuck?
We're too late. The new kid sent us forward in time to when Carmen is already mayor. You have to take us back, new kid. Back to before this all happened.
How?
It isn't working.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole. Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Toolshed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Okay.
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What'd they put in this drink?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. You guys, nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
What?
Oh, God, it's them again!
Oh, it's the Satan animals.
Now, don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
I'm glad I watched the episode with those
if we murder him, we get
animals.
Yay! Yay!
Okay, let's destroy them.
From the sky swoops justice.
My Christmas.
I'm going to start with my nice little buddy fart.
Wonder Twins activated.
Okay. Let's do a nice little bleeding effect on everyone.
Be careful! Satan!
Oh, I forgot to do a double turn.
Is more fun when it's happening.
Oh, Foxy!
Whoa!
Magic is just excellent!
Hail Satan!
They have too many turns, man. I'm dead before I have a turn.
It's over, man.
Wait a minute. It's Christmas. I know who can help. New Kid, you have to pray to Christ.
I'm a Buddhist.
Yes, yes, of course. New Kid, you have to put your faith in Christ. Do you understand? Pray to Jesus, New Kid. It's our only hope.
Okay, how do I pray? I was praying so hard. Please not see man. Okay, Santa Claus.
Alright, who the fuck called Santa down from the sky? You killed my reindeer!
Wait.
Hey, look, it's Santa Claus!
Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan!
Oh, you little fuck critters again, huh? Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you!
Okay.
Well, shucks, we weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
But they... Wait. I have the feeling there was someone, Satan now. Okay, what can Santa do? He has a gingerbread attack? What? Oh no, I can place a gingerbread. Or damage knockback. Let me place a gingerbread. See what this does. I want to skip your turn.
Who wants a popsicle?
They are also not bleeding anymore. So my bleeding attack was, useless.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Okay. I'm gonna make both sides bleed. Oh no, this is not far enough. Okay, like this. Maybe I can.
That'll look great on your superhero resume. Wow, you want a community manager?
Oh, I didn't see the guy.
Shucks, I'm frozen for this turn.
Who wants deer ticks?
Not me. Any more popsicles for that?
Deer ticks too strong. Let's get up here. Oh, I forgot to do double turn again. Hi.
Oh, here, that was fun.
I hope you kids aren't squeamish, because things are about to get graphic.
I need to kill this little cutie here.
Here comes a shot.
How could you do such a terrible thing to me before I could do it to you?
Human kite? I go for shielding 3. I cannot really do much more with him. Wow! One shot?
Perfect death.
Okay. Santa? Santa's pretty useless. Why is everything one shot in this fight?
Christ, it's my turn.
guardian angel, butthole.
Oh man. Okay, at least he didn't kill me instantly.
Gosh, isn't Hellfire swell?
Okay, I go double tone again. I need Call Girl's ultimate here. Okay, she's killing Gingerbread now. This is... I don't even care.
If killing kids is wrong, then I don't want to be right.
Okay, let's go. Call
I'll take this call, guys.
Yeah, this would work, man. I mean, they only one shot, but was enough to revive Serum, so I can have it.
Freeze the Dark Lord.
Oh, they are healing as well. Really? Okay. I need to get the three enemies on the right killed. Please die from bleeding and... yeah, nice. Okay, one less. Center. I need you to tank here. You need to die for me. Tweak? No! Wait, can you hit him? Yes. Okay, the bear should die now as well. From his damage over time effects. Come on, die, 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 die. And
that's one less feature steering.
Okay, only three left.
Let's see if your screen is nice.
Yeah, kill Santa, I don't care.
Take forever, little feller. Make way for Call Girl.
Should I revive him? I mean, I would go to hell if I don't revive Santa. And he has a lot of HP, he's a good tank. He can take two hits. Santa, you're going to eat a Taco Supreme. Because you need to tank. They're healing. Okay, this guy is healing down there. I need to kill him first. Let's get classy here.
Oh, hell no. That's right, bitch. You dead.
You dead. Okay, come on, attack Santa.
I can't even do any evil this time.
Jesus
so
Christ. He was shielded as well. Wow. I wanna do it. I only can hit one. For now.
So cool.
Now I should be able to hit all of them, yes.
Did somebody call for Call Girl?
Okay, I kill this guy because he's healing. Phone destroyer. Santa, I will need... No, just baseball bat then. Bam.
Harder, master. Lightning harder.
Ultimate ready. What was Tweak's ultimate again? His ultimate cannot reach both. So, I will skip his turn. This will make him die. Oh, I can kill them, by the way. At least one of them.
I feel so cold.
No, you're too strong.
Oh my God, we're in trouble.
Ouch.
Golly, Queen is more fun with
shucks. This shock stuff sucks.
Get ready for the call, girl haters.
Maximum revive her. Then I do my limit attack and he will be dead.
Bet you can't handle this foxy body. I promise not to flame, new kid. I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance.
No, this cannot kill him. So I need to revive. Maximum revive serum again, and I hope this time it's my turn, not his turn. Come on, it'll be my turn. No! Okay, this will go on forever if I...
Don't worry, I turned the cameras off, butthole. Did somebody ping me?
I'm dead. If I don't watch out now. Oh, I did the wrong attack. No! No fucking shit! Little fucking bitch! I did the wrong attack, I wanted to do the enrage thing. Oh, come on, really? Yeah, shut up, Mary. Mary, fuck your ass. Come on, I don't have time for this shit. There was one fucking enemy left, man, and fucking died.
Isn't working. I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole. Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Oh, why didn't I revive another one with a strong limit attack?
Dark Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey boys.
Yeah, shut up, man.
Where there's crime, there's Call Girl.
Wonder Twins, activate.
My Christmas gift for you.
Jesus. Okay, I cannot stand in one row. Let's pray again.
That's not enough, new kid. You have to pray to Christ more. Beg for his salvation.
Come on, new kid. Put your faith in Jesus.
Pray to Christ or we're all dead.
The new kid did it. Someone's coming.
Okay.
Will
Shucks, we weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
Ah, okay, he does power them all up. That's why they are so strong.
Santa's about to go to town on your ass.
We'll hear about this critter abuse.
You got any more buckles where that came from?
Okay, let's hit them back. I need to go full damage on the right side first, so I can focus on the left side after this.
Who wants deer ticks?
Not me. I got 5 bars and a full battery.
She needs to go. Wait, I can enrage one. Let's go just in front of him and make the enrage thing. You go for shielding my clone. Oh, I'm in one row with her, that's so stupid. Okay, but that worked out. Okay, Santa's turn. You need to tank up here, my friend. Wait, you can... You can call. Yeah, you can call Classy. I cannot freeze the bear anymore. I can shock them all. I should be able to end the fight soon. I can go double attack. Yeah.
Oh, Satan will be happy you hurt me!
Oh, why is it his turn?
Here comes the hellfire.
Why?
Oh, gosh, isn't hellfire swell?
That's one less creature staring.
Okay, right side is dead. Now I can focus on the left side.
Hey, oh, Satan, it's my turn.
Oh, how they are one-shotting, this is so insane. Look at this, 840.
Go interrupt someone else's satanic ceremony, you silly goobers.
Okay, now we can make them defenses down. His turn.
Oh, oh, doesn't anyone want to snuggle with little Foxy Woxy?
Oh, she has more turns. What? Okay. So this was she will be blocked again. I cannot run far enough to... to get them on.
Oh my gosh! I'm being baptized in blood!
Okay, expired.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
I'm going to revive Humankind. Need to make sure that I don't stand in the same row. I can shield Santa. Okay, he's going to one-shot one again. Oh no, he doesn't have the range. Nice. Okay, this time I got it in my pockets, man. Okay, need to make sure I'm not in the same row as anyone. Okay, one is dead.
I'm up.
Tweak. Yeah, Tweak, you cannot really do much right now. This doesn't help. I could heal. I can heal you. That I protected her.
Running hellfire, kids. Who am I gonna frag next? You're gonna hate me for this.
Oh,
Bombstroyer.
The Mameek shall inherit the earth right after we slaughter God's children.
Alright, stop healing.
Now I feel perfect. Well and true.
Santa. I need a good hit now.
It's not deer season, you brutes.
Too much pressure!
Terrible thing to me before I could do it to you.
I will kill you now. First this.
I've been cut. Well and true.
And then... No, I don't have to execute her because she doesn't have a turn. I'll go for this on the healer.
I ain't feeling it. Run in peace, biohuman.
Find a fly.
Maybe you can try that after we nibble out your eyeballs.
Okay, now you will die. Okay, this was about time, man. Hard fight. Festive verse. Okay.
Thanks for your help, Santa.
You're welcome, kids. Now what the fuck is this all about?
We're sorry, but we're trying to go back in time, but the new kid has a fractured butthole, so we're trying to get him to the abortion clinic.
Oh, I see. All right, you kids get his ass fixed. Santa will hold off these drunken fuckwads.
Get moving to the abortion clinic.
Okay, let's see the new artifact. Which will probably suck like everyone. Every artifact. Knockback damage? No. Ultimate recovery? No. Okay, it does suck. Do I have anything interesting new? No, right? No, not really.
Tina! Tina, I'm dying!
Make every day Christmas. So this is what happens when you make every day Christmas.
Hey, stand back, kids. We got a lot of abortions today. It's Christmas.
We need a doctor to look at our friend's asshole.
Let me guess. He's got a big crack down the middle. Ha ha.
No! Please, you have to listen. None of this is supposed to happen.
The mayor has to be stopped. We know how to do it.
The mayor? That scumbag made the town the shithole it is today.
We can put a stop to it, please. Just look at our friend's ass.
Yeah, it's fractured, all right.
Can you fix it?
Fractured, put a splint on it and a little sling to take pressure off the sphincter.
Try it, kid. Try to take us back.
Okay.
You got this, butthole.
Leap through time.
Holy shit, dude! You can do it, you kid.
Oh, this was far.
Honey, your friends are at the door and they want you to come out and play.
We
should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off! It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit! Oh, hey, Whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
I have a deja vu. Deja vu.
The heathens are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You can't stop that, my liege. You're our only hope. Who's that?
This is me.
Hey, we're not playing superheroes,
future.
Come on, new kid. Smile real good, King. Get out of the way, you guys. We've got to stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebags.
This isn't a trick. It's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king.
So much combat in this game.
Our king won't let you pass.
You don't understand. This is way bigger than just...
Okay, now we have three times me on the battlefield.
Oh, Bartlow's got a minion. Nada. We gotta protect the king.
Oh, I again, I forgot to dual attack. Do anything except for shielding. Oh, let's go for three.
Gotcha. Oh, sweet. How'd you fellas end up here in the pen?
Wow, this is an awesome attack.
Wow, you couldn't come up with anything better than that.
That's our keg.
No.
The king's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos.
Defeat Warrior Clyde.
For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king!
Okay, first she kicks my ass so hard, and then...
See? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole!
Okay. Let's go for duel. I will show them some future tech. I can electrify all of them. Then make all of them bleed. Okay, never mind. They died so fast. How many turns do I have for you? 2 turns. Yeah, I want to kick him back more.
Going for blood, guys.
I am dead. Uh-oh.
Ultimate ready. Yeah, nice, his ultimate will help. One.
the bad guys. Wow.
Okay, he has one turn now, then he will die. Oh, he just protects himself. Okay. Okay, what's that? This made him survive. He will die now. Okay, I guess now I have to fight my queen self again. And then again some other guy, and then again the queen, and some
this
other guy.
Job for the king cutting rope.
Oh no.
You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, Pap. So, I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking late. Ugh, guess I gotta take this asshole on.
Defeat Steve Craig. Alright.
I got your back, Craig.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
You're up to bat, new kid.
Okay. My trusty double attack again. I like Tweet Man. This is one of my favorite characters to fight with.
Let's mess with some physics.
I never play with him. I forgot what he can do.
My turn.
Yeah. You're so bad.
Truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back.
You're just mad because it's true. Oh, shit.
You fought valiantly. I'll avenge you. Guards of the Dark Court, assist me in defeating these assholes.
Kyle?
Rawr, for the king!
Yes, for the king!
For the king!
You're a formidable foe, past me, but I'll defeat you.
Even with your guards, you're no match for us.
Wow, past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
He really had a cool costume.
Long live King Douchebag! Fire!
Shit,
why'd it have to come to this?
Ouch.
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once it's not me.
Okay. Should I go for just ultimate full on Kyle? Or make all bleed again? Yeah, I got my standard combination. Oh, I have Kite, I can make them all burn as well. So no question what to do. Too bad I cannot get the last guy.
You're taking care of business, Buttlord.
Okay, now
maybe
make them all burn.
Can we please establish a cannon and stick to it?
I wonder if I have to revive.
Here
the new kid. For it to be standing in the next part of the fight. I think I will revive him. This one will be the smartest. Next move, revive Serum. Yes, please. I mean, I have very little health with my main character because I chose a DNA, which is full DPS.
Here comes Call Girl.
Let's kill the king.
I think he just won the internet call, girl.
I'm sorry, my king. I failed you. Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side.
Not Butters. I love Butters.
Hey.
We're back. You kneel before the king, future new kid.
Okay, now I have to fight them all.
Go, King, go!
Appreciate the extra hand, new kid.
Hey, save some blood for the pestilent-spreading insect.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Boom, nailed it.
Quit hogging the action. I'm up. You're gonna love this.
Oh, let me know if you ever want to go slurp on some livestock. Grab a milkshake or whatever.
Dude! Eat that!
Okay. Do you have more turns after this?
Here I go.
These minions are strong.
Get in there, new kid.
I need to kill them all fast. And I have exactly the right attack for it. Oh, Jesus! They're so strong! I should have keep my macaroni for like, if I knew in the beginning. In the beginning of the game I would have keep my macaroni. Oh, he killed Clyde, Tweak. So I need to revive him because I cannot really do much right now. Yeah, they have too many turrets. I need to go for this. Okay, I hope Kai will attack. Do team damage. What's happening? No!
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas. Though I can do both.
Microaggression.
Nice. I'm a little scared of her attack. Oh, yes. I have all reason to be scared. I need to go on a full healing.
You can thank me later on Instagram. Oh no, you don't. We still need you.
She kicked me back so far. I need turns now. Okay, my clone will disappear anyway, so I can go full out.
Sweet.
I need to kill Butters first because I guess he will heal my my past self.
That's going to leave some scars.
And I need to split up my team because they have many AoE attacks.
I call upon my storm to punish you.
Oh wait, can I make her turn? Yes, I can skip her turn. Ha 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 ha. He's still enraged. Oh, nice. Okay. Your turn is skipped. Okay, this is...
I'll take this call, guys.
This is win.
Toning in on the signal.
Oh,
hey, I finally get to play Stick of Truth.
It's about to smell like burning in here. Sorry, Butthole. I mean, King Doosebag.
That's it. I hope. Did we win? Or what?
They defeated the king. Fall back.
Oh shit, the king's been defeated. Yes, I'm out of here.
Nice.
Oh, hammer girl.
Elven relic. And level 12. Still not sure what the purpose of leveling up now is.
Hold, you cannot cross here. This is all lava.
We don't have time for this shit.
God, howdy, dude. Are you joking? It's like the rules don't even matter. Jesus Christ, did you see that?
Oh, hi, kids. I believe Eric is up in his room.
Guys, I was just traveling back in time to find you. A cat's missing. There's a big reward. Wait, why are you guys already playing superheroes?
We know what you're up to, fat ass.
Mysterion, but you're with the Freedom Pals.
We're all Freedom Pals. We're from the future, you fat turd.
No, I'm from the future. I was just coming back to Stick of Truth time to get you guys.
We aren't playing anymore. We know everything. Show us your left hand.
My left hand? But what?
Show us your fucking left hand!
Heh. Hello, Freedom Pass. Time travel. Ain't it a bitch? Connor, what the hell are you doing here? I had a plan to use the new kid as means to get what I always wanted. But it looks like some do-gooders traveled back in time to stop me.
Cartman, I swear to God, if you don't knock it off,
But that's okay, because I still know something you all don't.
What's that?
How to make someone fart super bad by hitting them in the solar plexus.
Yeah!
Connor, no!
No, it's not weak,
it's key.
Okay, what now?
Where are we now, Connor? We're in the time that a superhero was born. Recognize this place, new kid? A little child laying awake at night, unable to sleep.
Oh.
Why have you brought us here? Don't you see? This is the night, new kid. The fateful night your dad fucked your mom. You walked to the mirror. Don't do this to him.
But don't you see, Kun? This is what he wanted all along, to fix it.
You heard your mother calling for help, so you left your room.
Go, new kid. You can't change the past.
Of course you can. Go look.
Okay.
Yes, don't you see, new kid? I've given you an opportunity. Which will you do, new kid? Fight the bad guys again? Or fight your younger self, so that you never have to witness what's behind your parents' door?
Bad guys? Hey, man, look, we're just followers.
What?
You're the little kid with the, like, a zillion followers, right? We just thought... Well, we thought that if you could add us, and maybe... You know, maybe we could have friends.
Aww. Because we don't really have any followers. Couldn't you please add us?
Oh, boy. Our moment. Our moment is finally here. Wow! It's happening. We did it, everyone! I'm so happy.
Okay.
Oh, hey, kiddo. Everything all right?
They're not fucking.
Go back to bed, honey. Daddy and I are a little busy, okay?
You did it! You stopped your dad! You saved your mom, new kid!
That's right! And now there's nobody left to stop me! I'm off to another 10. Connor, no!
Who the hell are you?
I'm the Coon. This is your kid from the future.
Our child from the future? Oh, God. I knew something like this would happen.
Our child knows we've been lying and wants some answers. You're right, kiddo. We've been dishonest. Not only because we wanted to protect you.
What is the truth?
The truth is, your mom and I have certain abilities, powers that normal humans don't have. I discovered mine when I was younger. One day I created a Facebook profile, and within a few hours, I had over 3 million followers.
My powers are similar, except they only seem to work on Instagram. I got 4 million followers as soon as I posted my first picture.
Of course, powers like that don't go unnoticed for long. Shortly after that, your mother and I were kidnapped by the government, where they had scientists spending months doing experiments on us, trying to figure out how we were able to gain so many followers so fast.
That's where your dad and I met and fell in love. Inside a cold, damp government lab.
Yes. By day, they ran experiments. And by night, we made sweet love. My powers combined with your mother's, you received over 10 million followers the minute you were born. And by the time they cut the umbilical cord, you were already more powerful than all the Kardashians combined. That's why we had to escape, because we knew the government would use you to do horrible things. And we've been on the run ever since, moving from city to city, always trying to stay one step ahead. But everywhere we go, you just can't seem to stop gaining followers. Sometimes they even break into our house and use our toilet just to be close to you.
That's why we've been putting special medicine in your dinner, sweetie, to try to curb your powers. But it didn't work.
The side effects of the medicine just gave you really powerful and really smelly farts. We're sorry, kiddo. Oh my God, I feel so relieved to have finally told the truth.
Me too, honey. You know, I don't think I need to drink anymore.
And I don't need to run from my problems with pop brownies. Oh, honey, I feel like our future is going to be totally different now. I believe in us.
Oh, God, barf.
What about you, sweetie? Now that you know the truth, do you think you can believe in yourself, too?
Looks like no. Hey, to believe in yourself.
You don't quite.
We're back in downtown South Park. But where is everybody? More importantly, what period of time have we landed at?
Time to get this thing started.
Look, Buttlord.
Today is a great day for South Park. This town has sucked for a long time, and finally Mitch Connor's gonna be sworn in as mayor!
Oh, I'm in the right time.
It's my honor to introduce Mitch Connor today, a man with some fucking balls to finally turn shit around!
You did it, Butler. It's inauguration day. We can still stop Connor from becoming mayor. Let's do this!
I don't trust you, Cartman.
Okay.
A little bit early in time wouldn't have been bad.
Come on, we can still stop this fucker!
There he is! Guys? You're alive? Oh, thank God! Mitch Connor's about to be sworn in! Come on, guys, we gotta stop him!
You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit!
You're gonna finally admit this was all you!
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys!
Stop this! You are Mitch Connor! Admit it, Cartman!
No, I'm not, Cal!
Admit it!
No, Cal! I have no control over Mitch Connor!
You are Mitch Connor! You've always been Mitch Connor! And you better stop right fucking now!
Then how do you explain this, Cal? Well, the plot thickens.
Oh, man.
That's not funny, Cal.
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand?
How? Fucking knock it off. Why are you pissed at him?
Because he's fucking making it up, that's why.
I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me.
How is he trolling you, Keen?
Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful.
Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See, this is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys.
This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Maybe he is. Which means maybe Cartman was just doing it before. Well, will you admit it, Cartman?
You see? That proves it. See what he's doing? Right?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, how one little issue of mistrust can rip a team apart. Well, Freedom Pals, who do you attack? Me? Or the Keen?
Defeat Mitch Connor again.
Knock it off, pal. Seriously, it's not fucking funny.
Dude, I'm not doing it!
Bullshit. What's the matter, Coon? You're not happy to see me?
Fuck you, Cal!
Okay, he's attacking by his own. Look,
this whole turn of events has boggled even my giant brain.
New rule, any damage I take goes to the Coon.
What? Ah, fuck!
Status effects, too.
What the hell?
Mitch, stop! This is cruel!
No can do, human cat. It's the rules.
You son of a bitch!
Okay.
Is that Bill hiding in your rectum this whole time?
So, who's my enemy now? I will just attack both of them. I don't really know what the fuck is going on right now. I hope
Oh, that's gonna sting, Keen.
Kyle, this is super weird!
I hope the match is not over when Cartman dies.
No, take out Mitch!
Coming at you, Keen.
Kyle, you son of a bitch!
Maybe I have
Who's it gonna be, me or the Keen?
Heal Cartman then, every time. Do attack and heal him after, maybe. Okay, I can do once more and then I will heal Cartman.
You're playing right into Kai's hand!
Ooh, the Coon's not gonna like that.
You're effing cheating!
I'm not cheating, it's the ruse.
I can't. I can't heal Cartman. Okay.
Ooh, ow. I'm not even doing anything.
Deflected.
Kyle, this is super weird.
Okay, let's see what happens now.
God damn you guys. This isn't fair.
I'll say. Well, good to see you again, Mitch from an alternate universe.
Oh my...
Oh, god fucking damn it!
I don't get anymore what's happening. Okay, let's go on attacking them boss. Does everyone has a Mitch Connor hand? Maybe even me? Right, sure.
The real Mitch Connor's gonna show you how it's done.
Mitch, no!
You missed. I was right over here the whole time.
Carmen, you are such a fucking asshole. Just stop.
Which hand is Mitch? God, I feel so stupid for asking that.
I don't know if I should tank here.
No password is too complex for call girl.
Oh,
happy now, Eric?
Do over, you missed.
This is so stupid. So I cannot attack them, right? This what I get from this fight. Every attack will be like, do over, you cannot attack me. Okay, I need to focus on Kaya now. This is what I get from it. Oh, it doesn't really matter because...
The real Mitch Connor's turn.
Oh man. Why one shot? Every fucking attack one shot.
Did somebody ping me?
Maximum revive.
So.
Yes, please.
It'll take more than that to take me out, Freedom
Get
Pal.
Down now.
You think you can just come in here and make your own rules, imposter? Will you stop messing around, pal?
Just put your hand down.
You can't defeat the real Mitch Connor. Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Let's dance, Faker.
Buttlord, wrecked him.
That damage doesn't count. Okay. Oh, and you're on fire now.
We are all on fire now.
End this charade, humankind.
It's not a charade. This is Mitch's doing.
I'm engulfed in flame, shit.
Get excited.
Tweak is after this, so I will save my special attack. Just hit him.
Mega bomb put.
God damn it!
Okay, what now?
It'll take more than that, Freedom Pass.
Oh, this is getting fucking retarded.
I agree so much.
Defeat both of them.
Yeah, I was trying this the whole time.
Wait, what?
Wait. I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
No cheating go.
There's a storm coming!
Ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Okay. I wonder if I have to kill them at the exact same time.
I'm sorry, Kyle, but this is your fault.
An ill wind blows. The wind is angry this day.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. You guys drag me into this, and I'm always the one having to save your butt.
I will soon run out of revives, Serums continues like this.
All right, ready to make some
it's weapon. Like every fight I need to revive. Nice, I can shock boss.
Storm's brewing. But who told me to do that?
Kunklaas out.
Now you're gonna get it.
Die, Cartman.
Freedom, pal. real, Mitch. Fuck you guys.
Yep, this calls for call girl. Here comes a shot.
Oh man, finally, this was a fucking long fight. Jesus.
Dude, enough already! You gotta drop it, Kyle!
You fucking drop it, fat ass!
Tell these guys you were just fucking with me. They're gonna just keep beating the shit out of both of us!
Yeah, dude, Kyle, if you're just fucking with us, we have to know. You're just making things more confusing. If I was just fucking with you, then so was he!
Fine! Maybe I'll admit it! I'll admit I was just fucking with you guys. But only if Kyle admits to it first.
I'm not saying anything until he does. You admit it first.
All right, fine. We'll both admit it at the same time, all right? On three, we'll both say I was just fucking with you. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, fine. One,
no one will say anything.
Three.
I was just fucking with you.
Ha ha, gotcha.
Oh, you asshole.
And for too long, our town has been led by a dumbass bitch mayor who never did anything to stop crime, and now Mitch Connor's gonna...
All right, enough talking. Just make me mayor already.
It's Mitch Connor.
Go on, hurry, swear me in.
All right, to begin the inauguration, Mr. Connor, would you raise your right hand, please? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
Yeah. What's going on
Finally.
Here?
Just finish the ceremony. Everyone, listen. This is all just a plan to get more crime in our town so that the Coon and Friends franchise would be bigger than the Freedom Pals franchise. Cat urine has been put into your drugs and alcohol to raise crime in the city so that the Coon would have more crime to fight. Everything was thought up by this asshole.
Mitch Connor rides a fat raccoon?
No, don't you get it? He did it all!
Go ahead, new kid. Show them the selfie you took.
Oh, true. Still got the selfie.
Good. Now upload it to me and I'll put it on Connor's Instagram for everyone to see.
What? Look!
Mitch Connor's plan?
Hey, they're right. You mean he was putting poison in our wine and cocaine? Why?
Yeah, you just already told you.
I'll tell you, man. Because the new kid isn't the only person who had a parent get fucked. My dad got fucked when I was 9 years old.
What?
Only two people on this stage know how that feels.
Stop with that already!
Shh, I want to hear this.
My father will be avenged, even if it means everyone else has to die.
Mitch, it's over.
Man. What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here all along, son. It's not your fault, Mitch. It's my fault.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Whoa!
What? You fucked my dad, Mom? Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you.
All these years, hunting for the person that fucked my dad, and it was my own mother? Mitch, try and stay calm.
Fuck you, Coon! You made me really cute, but even you can't fix this.
Did he look at you, Mom?
Huh?
Did he look you in the eye when he snuck up and fucked him?
Mitch, it was a long time ago! Not to me! It's every day to me!
Forgive her, Mitch!
Please tell me you're not buying into this.
I'm gonna kill you for what you did!
Just kill me, Mitch! Please, you kill me! I don't wanna live! I'll kill you, you kill me! I'll kill you!
Well, thank God that guy isn't gonna be mayor.
Come on, everybody! Let's go get clean drugs and alcohol from the next town over!
Yeah!
Okay. I think we finished the game, guys. Yes, yeah. It was a crazy ride, I have to say this. I didn't really like the end too much, I have to say. I liked the whole game, like three quarters of it. But the end was a little bit too weird for me with all the time traveling shit and stuff like this. I don't know. But apart from, and overall it was a very good game, very much fun. And I am, I hope there is like a after credit scene as well. So I will let the credits roll. I hope there's like a new game plus. I probably would play it a little bit. I want to skip it and hope there... Come on, I just skip it and hope I can see the after credit. Yeah.
You're the tickle bunny.
No, you're the tickle bunny. Oh, hey, kiddo.
Been out playing with your friends, honey?
This is a great town, isn't it?
I love it here. I'm so glad that all those years ago we came clean about our child's past. I feel like, I don't know, like our lives are different now somehow. I love you.
And I love you. In fact, kiddo, would you excuse us for a moment? Mommy and Daddy have a little business to take care of upstairs.
Oh.
Little sneak.
Did you really think you could stop bad things from happening?
Professor Chaos? No, Timmy.
Don't you see that
Chaos not Timmy.
Always catches up with you? You've tried being a hero. Why not let your darker side free? There's only one truth in this life, my kid. No matter how hard you try to change the past, your dad will always fuck your mom.
Yeah, sure, because I am born. What does it say? Hey kid, looking for a real super challenge? Download my danger deck for a collection of devilishly difficult combat simulations. Is it like a DLC? Does he want me to get the DLC or what? Chocolate Man Burrito. Yeah guys, looks like that's it for this game.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
I won't buy the DLCs, that's for sure. Not for $30 for a game like this. So yeah, Danger Deck is like a DLC. Okay guys, thanks for watching this playthrough. It was a nice ride. And yeah, have a good day. Bye bye.